Greetings, Eric Bakker, the naturopath from New Zealand. I've got a question here. It's a bit of a long-winded one, but I think it's worth reading out because some people may have these problems. This is from Anenos Aras from a few days ago. Hi, Eric. I've been watching you for a year now, and I love your work. I have a problem going on for 4 years. It started after a variocelectomy. I think this is a testicle operation. Variocelectomy. Now, this is a variocele. This is a swelling or a fluid there in the scrotal area. I got serious pain in testicles, and only recently it was discovered that there is a Pseudomonas aeruginosa in the semen analysis. Before finding this out, I was given Levofloxacin in 2017 empirically, which totally destroyed me, caused my gut dysbiosis and leaky gut. I'm still trying to recover from that. For the past 6 months, I've been taking lots of natural things to heal myself from this, but none has worked. My diet is very careful, and I've taken curcumin, garlic, clove oil, oregano oil, echinacea, tribulus, saw palmetto, chlorella, and barley grass. The doctors suggest antibiotics again, but I'm afraid to take them. What would you recommend? Would grapefruit seed extract work on prostate and epididymitis? If yes, where can I get good quality? I really appreciate a reply. I've been suffering for 4 years now, and I'm in need of some serious help. Thank you. That's a great question, Anenos. When you have Pseudomonas, Pseudomonas responds very well to GSE or grapefruit seed extract. I want you to do an approach where you're going to use a couple of different products in this. I want you to get some nutribiotic grapefruit seed extract. Nutribiotic. Get the 2 ounce bottle. Start with 5 drops once per day, and then slowly build up to 15 drops 3 times per day. You can even take 20 drops 3 times per day. I've got a patient in Israel who blew me away, who got an outstanding result by taking 20 drops two hourly. This guy was taking GSE for several weeks. So people will tell you that these products can make you sick and create, you know, vomiting, and the doctors will give you all these horror stories about these natural medicines, but they'll be prescribing you drugs, you know, like Cipro or the drug that you were on, the levofloxacin, that have been linked with serious, serious health disorders, even death. Yet they point the finger at us for recommending grapefruit seed extract. GSE does not affect beneficial bacteria from where I'm sitting. I've not seen it. So when you take the nutribiotic, enhance its therapeutic ability by taking the Candida formulas as well. I created Candida especially for chronic cases just like this too, for Pseudomonas, for Citrobacter, for Klebsiella, you know, for many different types of bacteria. Pseudomonas is linked up with a lot of urinary dysfunction. It's often found in bladders, it's found in the penis, it's found in the ureters, it's found in the prostate. So you will get on top of this problem, but it could take a good 6 to 12 months. So with the Candida Restore and the Remove, you take those 2 to 3 times per day. The grapefruit seed extract, you take 3 times per day. Stick on the healthy diet. Don't make any changes with that at all. I would recommend you do that. But make sure you avoid sugars and alcohol from the diet, and keep an eye on your adrenal glands. You need very good, powerful immune response. Lots of sleep, and low-stress lifestyle. If you've got a crappy job or a stressful relationship, you'll need to make changes here. So make sure the lifestyle is in line with the diet, or you won't get the proper immune response that you're looking for. This is the biggest overlooked thing in natural medicine, is the lifestyle today. It's not just about what grain you eat, or, you know, what shop you drink your mochaccino from and crap like that, or what pill you take. It's about your lifestyle, meaning a lot of sleep, a relaxed life, easygoing life, a bit of fitness, you know, walking regularly. These are the things I try and instill into people that really build good health. But as I mentioned, try the Candida products, try the grapefruit seed extract, that double header approach. That should work very well on the Pseudomonas. Give it a go and give me some feedback. Thank you, Anenos. Thank you for the question.